Hey everybody, it's Alex. I had a couple of people request that I show this open, this tape, to see if it was transparent like washi tape, and as you can see, it's not. It's not, I mean, I don't have like real washi tape, but it's not even as transparent. It really does feel like sticky on one side, and it feels like paper on the other. It doesn't have like the wax feeling that the Martha Stewart has, and like, this is one of the Target paper tapes. And this has, see how it has like a shininess to it? Like, these don't really have that. It's real matte. But, you know, if that's not something that you're looking for, then I guess don't bother with them. But for nine things of tape, I mean, that I thought that was like really awesome. And let me show you one off the spool here. Oops. One-handed. Oh, so it looks like that. Like, that's the Target from the dollar section, or not dollar section, from their office supply section. And this is this one. So that is it. I hope that helped anybody. I mean, like I said, they're not, it's just like, my phone's not going to get close enough, but it's not see-through like that. I mean, if you put it up to the light, maybe you could see through it a little bit, but not like the washi tape. Okay, guys. Hope that helped. Bye.